Web3 and crypto is giving people more control over their digital lives. Whether you're taking control of your money and managing your assets with decentralized finance or collecting NFTs while exploring the metaverse, Web3 is enabling a future where users own and control their assets. With the Exodus Web3 wallet, you can store and manage your crypto and NFTs across multiple blockchains in one wallet. Connect to NFT marketplaces, DeFi, and all of Web3 on Ethereum, Polygon, BNB Smart Chain, Algorand, Solana, and that's just to name a few. First, you'll need to install Exodus on your Chrome or Brave web browser from the Google Chrome Store. Tap the link in the top right for a download link. Now, if you're on your phone, download the Exodus mobile app and connect to Web3 using Wallet Connect. There's a link to a Wallet Connect tutorial at the end of this video. And once in the Chrome Store, click Add to Chrome or Add to Brave, and then Add Extension on the pop-up screen. Open the wallet and click Next through the Getting Started screens. You'll then be prompted with Create a New Wallet or I Have a Wallet. You can also import any Phantom or MetaMask 12-word phrase to access your already established wallets, or for better security, create a new wallet. We're going to go with the Create a New Wallet option, and then we're going to create a password. Your Exodus wallet will then create a unique secret 12-word phrase. Your 12-word phrase allows you to recover your wallet if you lose access for whatever reason. No one at Exodus can access your wallet or your funds. You can view your secret phrase at any time by going to the profile icon in the lower right, click Security, Backup, Password, and ticking reveal phrase. Make sure to write it down carefully on paper and never share it with anybody. Anyone with your secret phrase can access your funds from anywhere. If you lose your secret phrase, you will also lose access to your funds, so keep it somewhere safe. If you're on a brand new empty wallet, you'll see the options to receive and buy crypto. You can add crypto to your wallet anytime by clicking the wallet icon and the receive button. Then select the asset you would like to receive or enter its name in the search bar. Scan the QR code or copy paste your address into the wallet you wish to send from. Click the dollar icon whenever you want to buy or sell crypto. Choose your fiat currency and the digital asset you would like to receive. When you click continue, a new web browser will open up with Ramp or MoonPay to complete your purchase and fund your wallet. And once your wallet is funded, a whole world of decentralized applications on multiple networks are accessible to you. To connect an app, click the Apps Connect button. Select Exodus as your wallet and sign the connection transaction in the Web3 wallet pop-up, and you're ready to go. If an app's connection options do not include Exodus, there is no need to fear. Exodus is installed to prioritize using the Web3 wallet. With Prioritize Exodus set to on, you can click MetaMask or Phantom, and Exodus will open. To learn more about how to connect to Web3 apps, watch our tutorial, Connecting dApps with Web3 Wallet. Thanks for watching, everyone. We've got a lot more videos for you, so just click any of these to keep watching.